Do you ever wonder what is the special ingredient that makes Pixi Glow Tonic so special? Today, in this video, I'm gonna cover each and every question of yours that may bother you, that you do not have the answer to. For example, why you need this product in your life, what are the benefits, what are the things that you should not do, what are the acids or ingredients in skincare that you need to avoid in order to get the most benefit out of this beautiful toner. And towards the end, I'll also share with you from where you can get this beautiful product at a very cost-effective rate without having to compromise on the authenticity of the product. So if you are interested to know more about it, please keep on watching the video till the very end.
Now guys, first thing first, I will not suggest anyone below 25 years of age to start exfoliating chemically, to start with any kind of acids. You need to be above 25 or above is the perfect age to start incorporating acids in your skincare routine. Now, talking about the ingredients which Pixi has used, they all are very natural, and as per the ingredient list as well, I'm gonna tell you some of the major ingredients that I really like are glycolic acid. This also has witch hazel, which is excellent for exfoliation. It also has horse chestnut. It also has L-arginine. It also has glucose, fructose, and couple of other absolutely fantastic ingredients in its kitty. Now guys, I have with me the 250 ml bottle. However, they also have a smaller version of this. So if you are not sure initially, then probably you can get started with a smaller bottle. And the consistency, of course, is watery. The color is little orangish, and the very first thing that you will feel after applying this toner is little bit of sensation, very mild sensation, because please understand, this is a glycolic acid toner, so it is supposed to shed off the dead skin. The sensation will eventually subside as you will increase your glycolic acid usage day by day. Now, talking about the glycolic acid as an exfoliating toner, as an acid-based toner, there are lots of other kind of exfoliating toners or exfoliating acids, like salicylic acid or lactic acid, but glycolic acid is the most preferred one by lots of dermatologists because of its molecule considered to be very mild, very small, which actually helps to go deep down inside the skin easily, so that it is more effective than rest of the exfoliating acids in the market. At the back, they have mentioned how you can use it, and at the bottom in a box, they have mentioned all the ingredients that they have used in this glycolic acid toner. Now, as per Pixi, it says gently exfoliates and brightens, revealing healthy glowing skin for all skin types. It's alcohol free, dermatologist tested. You can use it in AM and PM or as when needed. After cleaning, apply a cotton pad, avoid eye area. However, I would like to disagree to the fact that you should apply it in the daytime as well. I strongly suggest you all to use it only at the night time, and I also would suggest you to stay away with your retinoid creams, because again, you don't want to over exfoliate your skin. Now coming back to the experience that I have had with the glycolic toner, I've been using this toner for almost 3 weeks, and I can clearly see the difference. If you can see, I have had a very small pimple over here 4 weeks ago, and the scar was still there. However, when I started using this glow tonic once in a day, in fact only at night time, it started to fade, and I'm really happy with the result, you guys. I'm pretty shocked with the result.
And you won't believe that I have not applied even a single moisturizer on my face, no foundation. This is how my skin looks in reality.
Just to show you how you can apply this beautiful glow tonic, it's very easy to apply this glow tonic. All you need is at night time one cotton pad, and you take this toner onto a cotton pad. In fact, the bottle also is very travel friendly, and you just wet this toner on the cotton thingy. Don't forget to cover the lid as soon as you open the toner. Now just gently tap this all over your face. Never ever use a toner near your eyes. You don't want to exfoliate your eyes with an acid toner, because the skin around the eye is very delicate. And do not forget to wipe off your neck as well. And I also like to go behind and give it a swipe. Now that we have seen how to use the glycolic toner using a cotton pad, guys, there are a few pointers that I would like to mention here. First of all, never over exfoliate your skin. If you are using this glycolic acid toner, in fact any acid based toner, do not use any kind of scrub. Do not use retinol or retinoid, because it will lead to over exfoliation of the skin, which may harm your skin in a longer run. Second of all, once you get your hands on glycolic toner, what you need to do is to start with using it once in a week and slowly build something like you do with your retinol or retinol treatments, and see how your skin reacts. And then once your skin is used to the glycolic acid based products, then you can increase the duration and you can use it on daily basis and get the most out of the glow tonic. Now, before heading towards our last segment, which is informing you all how you can get your hands on, I would like to just sum it up. Go for this glycolic acid toner, especially if you have acne prone skin, especially if you have combination oily skin. You will not regret it, especially if you are aging and you want something you know, that will increase the collagen production of your skin, which will make your skin look smoother, even tone, less pigmented. The only thing that you have to ensure is to apply sunscreen the very next day whenever you use the toner at night. Now, how can we get our hands on this beautiful toner without breaking our bank? Well,
do not go to Sephora, do not buy it from Amazon. Just right away
click a website called cultbeauty.com. That's where you will get the best rate for this Pixi Glow. They have a smaller version which will cost you somewhere around 600 or something. And no, you do not have to pay taxes, because anything less than 1,000 rupees doesn't ask for any sort of custom duty. However, you just have to wait 15 to 20 days for your product to get delivered, and you have to make the payment upfront. And trust me guys, this
website is really bomb.com. I
order most of my products, including the ordinary range from Cult Beauty, so you can definitely trust the website. And if you have any questions, you can you know, call them up, you can shoot an email to them. So yeah, you definitely can go ahead and consider buying it from Cult Beauty. And if you are looking to buy a bigger size, for example 250 ml, which is somewhere around 1500 to 1600, I have paid custom duty of somewhere around 400 or 500 for this. However, this is worth the wait. I almost waited for 2 months to get my hands on this product, but buying it from Cult Beauty saved me a lot of money. As you can see over here, it says almost 3000 rupees for 250 ml bottle, and the smaller bottle comes for around 1500, which is you know, almost double the price. So Yes, so now that you know where to get your hands on this beautiful toner,
go ahead, grab your iPads, grab your desktops, and
place an order as soon as possible. And I'll see you guys in my next video. If you have any questions around this product, or if you have any questions around any skincare concern, let me know. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video.